Alrighty, got a ranked game going here. I'm supporting Heinous Pundit. Got a pretty good team. The Nox is the weakest part, in my opinion, but I mean, he's obviously played a lot of Nox, so hopefully he can just nail off the combos. Kali and Nox actually don't combo too poorly, so you can always stun into the combo, or if you get bursted into a Kali stun, like, you're pretty toast. So we'll see what happens here. Up against Kabrak and Rom, so we should be able to outpush. I think I will need purple though. Sprint for the Kabrak and the Hades ult. So, although I don't expect Hades to be in my lane, it would not be unheard of. Well, it kind of would be kind of weird to have a Hades support over Kabrakan. But we did ban quite a few supports, so he's probably deep in his pool. I've started off with my reach here, so I can pull the red and then leash it back over that direction. After I do that, and then I can do boom. Oh, Karin hit it second. That's awkward. Oh, because it is Nox, so she probably started with the did take some pretty heavy poke there, but that should be okay. There's no point in getting my taunt second against the Kabrakan, so I'll definitely get the dash. Just looked to clear them really hard. They definitely did their back camps as well. Both Rom and Kabrakan get out of my taunt fairly easily, so that's why I don't want to get that. Kabrakan just has the one, so he can just stun my taunt, which kind of nullifies it. I do want to be a little careful, but I should be okay. Especially if he uses abilities like that. Grab the taunt next. Taunt right back into the minion wave. Nice. Good poke from my Chiron. Good. We've got a lot of pressure over here. Got to keep an eye on mid, though. I saw them both in mid. I don't think we'd have a rotation this early, but I mean, I've seen weirder things. Still two in mid. Yeah, that's really good. He is really, really scared. They're both really scared. So let's see how good his reaction time is. Eh, he got an auto on him. That's okay. I'd be afraid if he didn't react at all. I don't see bots in mid. There he is. Just constantly keeping an eye on it. I should have been tanking that for him. Nice. I'm not really sure how that is winning so hard, but sure. He got a couple autos that time. I wanted to clear that hard because Hunbots could conceivably come back from base over here. I don't want to have the minion wave, but we definitely still want to stay pushed. tried to kill Kali with that, but I mean, level 1 ult from a new does like nothing. So our red is spawning. If Kali wasn't in base, I would definitely say we should steal theirs, but I doubt we can. Yeah, I thought so. We need to be careful, Karan. Yeah, they're back in mid now. I really wish I knew where mid jungle were. They're not pressured enough. We should just grab our boars, really. Ah, no, this wave's gonna meet first. This wave's gonna meet first. We're too slow. But I can clear this really hard. Taunt him into the wave. We need to be going straight for these boars. Notice me. Nope. We're not gonna kill Rom, my friend. I know you would like to, but he's still got an ult. Kabrakan's still got an ult. Jeez, she stayed in. He is extremely focused on trying to kill the Kabrakan that's under tower. We need to be extremely focused on out farming them using this push advantage we have. I'm gonna go help mid. Ah, there's a full wave for him that both of us are gonna miss. I should have gone back over there, I guess. I'll try to make that rotation. We'll lose some creeps to tower, I think. Unless Rom was last hitting. He was not. I only missed one creep in that wave. And I actually got two in mid, so that rotation was actually good. This is a little weird. Okay, I'm soaking this. I stayed over there for a little longer than I usually do. That's why I wanted to rotate. He based. Thanks, haven't based yet. I did partially rotate. Obviously they're of the opinion I didn't rotate enough. But I was looking for farm. I probably should have stayed mid since mid camps were coming up. It was probably a bad rotation on my part. Normally I would have had my ult up, but I did waste it earlier. So they were correct. I should have had, well, I hadn't backed yet, I'm sorry. This could be dangerous. I didn't ult the Kali, which was a mistake, but whatever. You need to be running, honey, with that ultimate. What was that ult? Oh, fuck. Thankfully, this Nox is better than I am. He meted that when he died as well. The Rom is really underfarmed. Kali's gone chins first, which is a little strange. She is gonna sit on that Rom though if he's gonna be there. Alright, there we go. Kali is getting fed. 6-3 Kali at 9.5 minutes. Hop on, boys. Yeah, they're gonna invade up there, and I'm just gonna take these. I should probably wait for them. But I just wanna get big. My ult's down for another 5. Make sure I get credit for those mids. Kali got credit for those. Oh jeez, I need to help this Chiron. It means I can't rotate. The Kabrakan backed. All three of them are over there, and I saw it for like 20 years. Like, that can't have been a surprise. He's just gonna dance around and wait for me to get my shield wall back up. Drop the buff. I'm a little low here, so I do want to be careful. Kabrakan can't burst me. We should really be looking for gold. Ox, go DPS. Okay, we can't do this anymore. Hades is up. He doesn't have TP. But he's still real dangerous. Yeah. I still can't believe I stole that red buff. Well, they stole ours. Fair enough. They're not going to get ours. Nox silence. Unfortunately, she hit Kabrakan. She also ulted Kabrakan, which is a little strange, but whatever. I didn't Sentry Gold because I didn't think we were going to be able to do it. And I want to Sentry Ward the mid camps. Get control of those before you get control of gold. If you have control of gold but no control of mid camps, then you don't know if they're coming or not, so there's no point in doing gold very sneakily. Xingqian, while he's rotating really well, has also lost lane really hard. The Hades isn't doing amazingly. Xingqian isn't horrible. Oh, they caught him out. I just like double dashed, that was weird. No. That again was a runaway type of thing. Come get the juicy Athena. Come get the juicy Athena. I whiffed my taunt. Oh no, this is not a good idea. This is not a good idea. Got the ROM roll. The Toombots is 1 HP. Didn't think he would come back through there. Oh jeez. ROM beads. Oh jeez, why do they keep fighting? Can't a man go and farm? Our red buff's about to be up and they're taking a fight in mid lane. That was a good taunt. I just lagged really hard. I'm not really comboing my taunt through very well. I'm not expecting to be all the damage either. Karin could get a rotation. Oh, he's going to red. He's fighting. Oh, no, he dropped it. Never mind. This knew I was really low. God damn it. Too laggy. Oh wow. I didn't even see Kali, to be perfectly honest. There's his Aegis. Nice. That is an extremely dead ROM next fight. Okay, so how does my sp I guess my sprint, I thought my sprint would get me out of that. Oopsies. Okay, this ROM has a really bad. He's not very good at ulting. Okay, what active do we need? What do we have? We need a med. We also need a curse. I'm gonna get the curse. Xingqian got another sprint. We won't have a med. We will have a curse. I don't think I need to ult into this. I mean, after all of that fighting, they have to be disengaging now, right? so far behind in farm right now. Well, I'm not far behind because Kraken's been in all of it too, but. Thankfully, our push is better. I want more Athena ults. Kraken's trying to shove the wave, I just want a piece of it. Lovely. Oh gosh. What was she doing? I really want to kill this Nua. It's her beads. Oh, that was a bad ult, Nox. That was just a bad ult. I get Emperor because the team wants me to, but I'm okay with that. I pop my curse. I would much rather have gotten Sov, but I'll get Emperor for the team. What is he doing? And how did he get there? Does he have Blink? No. I honestly don't know. We got a tier 2 out of it. Oh god. I cannot peel for both of you by myself. With all of them coming. We need to run away. They can't take this. I still would have preferred Sov, but Emperor's Armor is very good at what it does. Prevents tower dives. That should be a very dead Nua. We can do this. Zhunbots and Nua are both down. We do have positional advantage and the life bars. This frickin' Kali is suicidal. Like, I realize that your job is to chase people, but there's chasing people, and then there's what you're doing. I really want Bulwark. I think I'm gonna sell boots for Bulwark. I'm gonna be a little slower, but I'm gonna be extremely tanky. Oh! Oh, Xinjiang got the Sov. Okay. And also, I do not understand why you went Vamp Shroud. That's why he lost Lanes War. Because he couldn't tank the creeps. Either way, he loses lane, right? But. I would honestly like Chiron to get it. Yeah, he did. I can clear this and rotate. We need to get to this fast, because I fucked up. Where the fuck did she go? I never know where this fucking Kali goes. Seriously. We have two tower shutters. We could have. I mean, realistically, this would be fire time, right? Because we can't really take this with Karaknold on the field. I just pulled him right back towards my carry. That was a bad pull. But thankfully, he's not playing very well. Out of health. Okay, so I'll grab that, then go immediately into Windblade. Alrighty. He did have more assists than me. Kali got ball rolling really early. That's where he won that. Damage and numbers say otherwise, my brother.